Lance's file, pack of mints, distraction at dinner, a distraction at evening roll call. So exciting news for you all. And now for an important announcement. Someone flooded the how is that an important announcement? Plans for a hot tub are looking good. You know, I've often given it a thought. I wouldn't mind doing voice acting. I'm learning to do recording stuff, and it's fun. And I certainly wouldn't mind. Oh yes, yes. Thinking of that, it's good news, guys. Yeah, this is gonna be put up before then. We're going to be doing a new one of the Magical Diaries type dating sims, and that's going to be on my channel. It's going to start hopefully this weekend. Why is it you always ask me to do Kai? My name's Kai. I'm Azari. I'm here to break hearts and basically be cool. Where am I going? Morning. Yeah, that much hasn't changed yet. As for Ellen, no, I wouldn't be found in this place. It's just so wrong. I mean, where can I study? Where's the library? Where's the library? Actually, where is the library? Shout out if you see the library, guys. Yeah, I'm sorry, I know that everybody's a Kai fan, but to be honest with you, I really enjoyed playing Kalari because, well, frankly, he was a bit more of a git. Kai was too nice. Kai was just a complete idiot, to be honest with you. Down here. I want a library. One library! Oh, yeah, those work. Interesting. Well, I couldn't even find the computer room. Shout out if you see it. Alright, brown slot. Let's eat that. Distraction at dinner. Okay, let's try something. Distraction! I'm distracting you! Come on, distraction! Surely this is a distraction! Come on! Come on, if you were real guards, you'd have snapped by now. Right. Don't know how to do distractions. This is really frustrating me.
I do know how to hide, however.
Get into the laundry before we lose this job. Not that we really need it anymore. Let's pick up a couple more. Might as well do them all. I mean, surely that counts as a distraction. I mean, really. Just the silly voices alone probably count. I don't know. I think that's a bug. Previous versions of this, just attacking someone counted as a distraction. And I've... No, oh, yes, it is. Thank you, computer room. Because one thing we are definitely going to need is getting our IQ up. Yes, distractions are broken. I think we're going to put in a bug report for that. This is the problem. This is what happens when you play alpha code or beta code. There's always problems with it. But to be totally honest with you, if you play release code, there's always problems with it. So no crit. Come on, go in there. Thank you. No. Why do I have an extra inmate outfit? Oh yes, of course, because I took it off. Stay there. Right. High speed internet. Yeah. Alright, let's have a look at our profile. Intellect 25, that must go up. There we go. Now we know where it is, we can come back and do that again. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Love the fact that you go through the showers on this one. Let's do some treadmill work. Love this. Always leaves me with a cramp in my fingers. Hey man, watch me flex. Yeah. Oh, he's getting tired. Okay. Right, any distractions we want to do in evening roll call? Okay, well, we'll try distractions one more time. And then we're digging our way out of here. What you got to sell? Don't need any of that. What about you? Simon, what do you got to sell? Don't need any of that. Let's get our fatigue down to zero. That's good. And hands, what are you after? No, bored with distractions. They don't seem to be working. Okay, let's see if we can get you your lighter. No, don't want to beat Steve. That just sounds rude. Just wrong, I tell you. Wrong. It's just wrong. Evening meal. Most important meal of the day, apart from all the others. Yes, I know. Janitor's not very good here. Perhaps I should take his job. Right, let's have a quick look at our stats. How did that affect things? Speeds up a bit. Our intellect is not. And our strength is pitiful. We certainly got to work on this, haven't we? Okay, last version, if you made a weapon, you could get through all these detectors with no problems even with it. So I think we'll give that a try. I'm going to wait until the guards are not looking first, Mike. Okay. Okay, let's make ourselves a quick shiv. Huh? What's on there? If you heard that, it's me getting a text. Why can I not wear this outfit? Oh joy. Wear it on myself, use it on myself, drag it through the profile, click on profile, nope, nothing is working. Well, there's one way of sorting this problem out. And that apparently was it, but I appear to have lost my weapon. Okay. Okay, evening free time, what should we do? Let's go and get our intellect up a little bit. We don't have much time left. See if we can find out. There we go, that's the computer room. Yeah, another one for the bug report. I love this game. I think it's an absolutely brilliant game. And the problem is it's so open. And I've got to be honest with you, back at the start, when I was doing I did the first Let's Play of this, by the way. When I was doing that, I would effectively just send Christy the link to that episode. You know, this is what I think. This is what went wrong. Here's the episode. Yeah, would you kindly fix it? Right, let's have a quick shifty through a few people's desks. That's always fun. I want a pack of mints anyway. Plunger wouldn't be bad to have. Let's grab that. Scuba toothpaste. Yeah, we'll have that. Hans's desk. Pack of mints. Yay, who wanted mints? Simon wanted mints. Simon always wants mints. Simon actually wants a mint now, but Simon doesn't have any. Hans, Paul, Steve, Henry, Noah, Bob, Simon! Hello, Simon! Give. Pack of mints. There we go. Do you like us a bit more? I don't know. Where were we? Here, perhaps? Oh, we've done that one. Evening roll call. Time for the big breakout. Must admit, this is a pretty prison. Now, I wouldn't mind committing crime for this prison. All in all, okay, looks like we're okay for the breakout tonight. You got to sell bag of cement, med kit, guard outfit, step ladder. Med kits are new, don't know what they do with those. Steve. I've got enough of them. No, not distract. And no. Right. Oh, what do you got to sell? Fire chocolate, roller, duct tape. This is all useful stuff. I want a hole to save them in first. Okay, enough of that. Right. Mini time. Each pillow has been perfectly fluffed. Something nice. Hey, somebody's stolen my sheets. There we go. Okay, there is a grate in my cell. That's good. You see that? Oh, that's interesting. That is very interesting. That is very interesting indeed, as a matter of fact. Yes, it was. It's a very good weapon, to be honest with you. Let's see how long it takes me to get caught. Interesting. Interesting. Your phone. Can't do anything with it. Well, this game has certainly got harder, hasn't it? Play that one. Lance. Lance hates me, so what does he want? He pulls me running out. No, I'm not giving him a beating. I don't care if I hate you or not. Simon, what have you got to sell? Right, let's have that bar of chocolate. Let's not do that. Jobs there? Retreat? No, that's the only one. Okay. Right, so we've got to find... If we're going to be digging out from our cell, we've got to stop find a way to stop the guards from seeing in. Going to be interesting, isn't it? And the old way, putting a... To be honest with you, was not very realistic. The old way doesn't seem to work anymore. So... What are we going to do? Going to do? I mean, the obvious answer here is we need much, much better items. But he didn't see me dig, he saw the hole. And it was a tiny hole at that point. So we need to stop them from seeing the hole. Or possibly we dig somewhere else. Now, will the guards see me there? They most probably will. One possibility is to get into the gratings. One possibility is to get into these holes inside the walls. I'm wondering if the... Oh, he's got some naughty stuff, hasn't he? Some very naughty stuff. I'm wondering what we can do. Anyone got any suggestions? Well, there's vents all over the place, to be totally honest with you. I'm wondering how useful that is. You know. If I can get a key to get out the front gate, and I can get a guard's uniform, which is fairly easy, then I could hide in here. Actually, I could just change into the guard's uniform and go out, really, couldn't I? Vents are an option. But I think we're going to suffer from the same problem if he... If I'm filing through the vent, will it show? That's an interesting point. Will it show? It's a possibility, isn't it? Boost on the day's work there. Hey. Right, let's see how often guards do come in here. So it is on a guard's patrol route, we know that. Yes, I think the guards will stop chasing you. But it doesn't actually help us get out. Yeah, I think Christy has just been watching all the videos that we put up. Working out how we did it. Take that off. Right, so I can wear a guard outfit like that. I can wear an inmate outfit like that. I don't know what was happening last time. Right. Let's see what happens if I walk through there with this outfit on. Let's see what happens when he sees me. Nothing. Right. That's interesting.